think today we were the first one to go on track. A lot of things to try here in Qatar, and we knew that we need some more laps than the rest. So we started quite early on, close to four today in the track, and yeah, tried quite a lot of things. Race simulation on the test is never same than on the race. On the race, you have a lot of nerves, pressure because you don't want to crash. In the test, maybe you risk a little bit more than on the race. So, you know, it's a reference, but it's never the same.
Well, wrist, obviously on braking, I struggle, but at least I'm able to do runs of two or three laps to understand the bike and to understand everything. We still have a long way for me to find the best ergonomy. We are too far to take so much conclusions.
We are improving day by day and really happy about the feeling on the bike.
Honestly, I'm happy about physical condition. I'm happy because compared Malaysia test, we did a huge step. Of course, in some areas still I feel some pain, but the power is there, so this is important. And yeah, still remain 2 weeks until the first race. So yeah, I'm happy because it's coming better, and now looks like I'm able to ride in my normal style. It was difficult, especially in the beginning, but now in the end, the grip was coming better and better. Honestly speaking, we had some issues on the setup because Ducati riders and Yamaha riders are far from us, but we need to work in a different way to be closer to them.
We test things to have confirmation on the bike, to see very positive and negative things, and today we did a few steps forward that give me a smile and also give me better sensation to go faster. So it was good, but it's just the beginning of our story.